everyone. Today's lunch is Italian dunkers, corn, strawberries, and worms and dirt. The Gullickson family choice. Thank you, girls, for that delicious treat. Now, just a few things about the upcoming Dozinki Parade. Don't forget to wear your red SWS shirt. And if you don't have one, please see Ms. Hardman in the front office. We'll be passing out candy along the parade route. Don't throw all your candy at once. And toss it gently. You don't want to hurt anyone. Thank you to both of you that volunteered to ride our float. Now for our prayer. Let's say one Hail Mary. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Blessed Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners, now and at the hour of our death, amen. Jesus, Mary, and Joseph, say it once to us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. And our pledge, I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. Have a great day.
Oh, middle school. Is there anything better?
I can think of a few thousand things.
The classes, the teachers, the memories.
The torture, humiliation, unforgettable moments of sheer panic and terror.
The friendships that will last a lifetime.
The emotional scars that will last longer.
For those of you parents, teachers, family and friends who have already had the pleasure of living through the joys of the prepubescent magic that is middle school, we're here tonight to help take you on a stroll down memory lane.
Since old age, dementia, and the sands of time have clearly made you unable to recall the horror that you endured during your years spent in prison in the fiery pits of
And for those of you who have not yet had the privilege of experiencing the best years of your educational life,
leave now, save yourselves!
We now present
the 10 worst things about middle school.
Number 10,
gym class.
Best thing about middle school.
Can anyone tell me what Venus's bird is, please? Anyone?
Pick me.
We called for this earlier.
Hello, I'm right here. Pick me.
Oh, finally. Yes, gentlemen?
Yes.
I forgot what I was going to say.
She should run for president.
Anyone else? What about you, youngster?
Oh, yes. I believe it's the bilious Davisburg from the genus Marsalius. Classification is on mitosis.
Brilliant. That's right.
Bird classification, because that will take you somewhere in this economy.
Look, he's coming to say hello.
Caw, caw.
So majestic. What's he doing?
Caw.
I love nature. Shh, don't scare him.
No,
I feel so enriched.
Photography, please.
Caw,
caw. Must have doctor. Which brings me to the eighth best thing about middle school. All actives!
Electives are the perfect augmentation to any middle school experience. You can get a taste of different cultures, bonjour, learn about important issues of our times.
Dude, Miss Maxis, the U.S. alone uses 80% of the world's energy. Disgusting, man!
And even pick up a skill or two.
I love it!
With so many amazing opportunities at our fingertips, it's hard not to feel an embarrassment of riches.
Would you like to join Lego League Go Bots?
Oof.
To read or not to read? That is the question.
Oh no.
Come, checkmate out strategy games.
What?
We put the knack in snack.
That didn't make any sense.
You plus math out?
Equal.
Yeah.
Me plus this equals help.
Don't mind him, ladies and gentlemen. He just needs a bit of a pick-me-up, and I know just the thing. The seventh best thing about middle school is...
the Helsinki Parade!
Parents of middle schoolers. schoolers know that it's really important to go the extra mile for their kids, especially as they start to grow up and assert their independence.
Oh, and Sugar Twixel, I made sure to chew up the carrots a little for you. I know how sensitive your gums are. I didn't want you to get hurt.
Okay, now I'm actually grossed out.
You've only yourself to blame.
I see that now.
Oh, and come home right after school, Wiggle Buns, because your father and I want to pick out some new sheets for you. Since you, had an accident on the old ones.
I think that's right. Yes, I'm dead.
Oh dear, you have something on your face.
Please make it stop, please!
Fine, but I think it's sweet, Karen.
Thank you.
You wouldn't think so if it was your mother.
Thank you, dear.
I don't know, my mom's pretty cool. She's from Alabama. She's got a PhD in 3D animation, and she's a professional skateboarder. On the weekend, she propels down rock faces and watches action movies. Oh, and she holds the world record for largest bubblegum bubble, 5 whole feet across.
Of course.
All right, see you at 3 p.m. sharp. You're welcome to come over for dinner, dear.
Well, isn't that nice?
Of course. I just worry because my little doobie-boo has trouble making friends.
Aww.
So maybe I can slip you 20.
All right, that's enough.
Aww, but the fun is just starting, Snuggle Muffin. Okay, simmer down, honey toes. It's time to move on to the 5th best thing about middle school.
Thank the Lord.
And the 5th best thing about middle school is...
NWEA test!
Really? Best on the top 10? Are you insane? I think we can all agree the most important part of middle school is the learning.
Got to be kidding. It's still not Catholic Schools Week.
Hello.
NWEA tests are the perfect way to test if you've absorbed the necessary academic material over the course of your middle school career.
Or at least it shows some study guide you can memorize the night before and between watching cat videos on the internet.
Anyway, as I was saying, NWEA tests are a wonderfully challenging and stimulating way to put the final cherry on top of the intellectually stimulating Sunday that is middle school academia.
Man, I'm ready for this test. I'm gonna ace the history section.
What are you talking about? There's no history section.
No way. You told me I stayed up all night, memorized every name and birthplace of every U.S. president for nothing?
Yeah.
Oh man, I must got my history guide mixed up with my study guide. Well, at least I'll get an A in history.
Hey, so FYI, I'm in U.S. history and that's not all we know.
Right.
As I was saying, NWEA tests are an opportunity to excel, to show the knowledge you've accumulated.
Does anyone have enough to pencil out tomorrow? Bueller? Bueller? Come on, anyone?
Can you please stop talking? Some of us are trying to prepare.
I guess. Jeez.
If I give you a number 2 pencil, will you please stop talking?
With pleasure, my lady. Feisty, I like it.
All right, class. You have 60 minutes starting now.
This allows to come is to Biotropolis, as alien compost is to geology. What does that mean?
Shh.
Which of these words does not belong? Neuprobic. Eustrialis, amp, glove,
or cat? What in the world?
Shh. What? So I don't know, like, the song you need to move on, like, now?
No! You sit down and do the best you can.
Come on, give the kid a break.
No! Just remember what you learned in class and you'll do fine.
But Candy Crush was so much better than class. I'm on level 8,761.
Work! Oh my gosh, were you cheating?
Alright, where is this scumbag cheater?
We're going to build the book end.
That sounds painful. He's right here, officers.
Hey!
I hope Candy Crush is worth it. I really hope it was.
I'm innocent. I'm telling you, I was framed!
All right, now that we got rid of that killjoy, it's time to move on to the fourth best thing about middle school.
Thank you.
cut to the chase. It's time to announce your dancing queen! Your 2021 dancing queen is... you!
Wow, really? 2 minutes before my heart got broken. Stomped on. And now, I can love again. Ow, my ankle, my ankle.
Man, he said we got a code blue in here. As in, he really blew it.
Well, I think it should be pretty obvious. The number one worst best thing about middle school is...